ready for the second qualifying session. In a while, we'll see the 18 riders who qualified in the free practices and in the first qualifying session get out on track. There he is getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race. End of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Hello! We're joining you live from the Phillip Island circuit for the long-established Australian round of the Moto3 World Championship. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. A few more minutes and the Moto3 race will begin. Right now, we are at the starting grid, waiting for the riders to receive the signal to start. Engines are fired. While the riders complete their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the Moto3 race. Hoping for a win today, third place is still a good result when you're up against riders of this caliber.